scattered dream that's like a far-off memory. A far-off memory that's like a scattered dream. I want to line the pieces up. Yours and mine.
Arrived. I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you. I'm what's left. Or maybe I'm all there ever was. My name is of no importance. What about you? Do you remember your true name?
Sora? Give me a break, guy.
Giving up already? If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one?
This world has been connected.
What? Who's there?
Tied to the darkness.
Sora, don't ever change.
The door has opened.
What?
You understand nothing.
Sora.
Another dream about him.
Man, doesn't that tick you off?
Yeah, that's just wrong.
Cypher's gone too far this time.
I mean, it's true that stuff's been stolen around town, and we've got a score to settle with Cypher and everything. So, if he wants to think we did it, I can't really blame him. See? That's not what really bugs me. What really bugs me is that he's going around telling everybody we're the thieves. Now the whole town and their mothers are treating us like the Klepto Club. Have you ever been this ticked off before in your life? Because I haven't. Nuh-uh. Never. Now, what to do?
We could find the real thieves. That would set the record straight.
Hey, that sounds fun.
But what about Cypher?
First, we gotta clear our names. Once we find the real culprit, everyone will get off our backs.
Oh no! They're gone! Are gone!
What?
All are gone?
Huh?
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 You can't say, why not?
But you do understand what I'm saying, right? Our are gone.
Stolen. And not just the word. They stole it, too.
What kind of thief is that? Cypher could never have pulled that off.
Yeah.
All right, time for some recon. Huh?
His heart is returning. Doubtless he'll awaken very soon.
Roxas, come on!
Thieves.
That was low, you know?
Oh, yeah?
Nice comeback there, Blondie.
What'd you say?
You can give us back the... now.
Yeah, you're the only ones who would take it, you know?
That was undeniable proof that we totally owned you, lamers. So what did you do? Burn it? Huh. Not that we need some to prove that you're losers.
Replay.
Now you're talking. I guess if you get on your knees and beg, maybe I'll let it slide.
Roxas!
Roxas, focus!
Neo, loser! Don't leave me!
Yeah!
Come on! Quit playing around and fight.
Neo, loser!
So long!
Isn't this romantic?
Don't leave me hanging now.
Yeah!
Cypher's not feeling so hot, you know?
Tournament decides.
Whoa!
What was that?
The thief?
No use. What? What? What is this thing?
What's this?
I was his first customer after he took over the shop. So we took a picture together.
It's a really nice photo. Oh.
Hey, you just said photo.
So, Roxas, tell us about the picture thief.
Not much to say. The pictures were just lying there.
Then how do we prove we weren't the ones who took them? It's a girl.
You look happy, Roxas.
Do not.
So, like, anybody else notice that all the stolen pictures are of Roxas?
Oh. So that's why everyone thought it was us.
And Cypher didn't go around accusing us after all.
Are they really all of me?
Yep.
See?
Look.
Right? Every single one. Wouldn't it be weird if the thief wanted to steal the real Roxas or something?
Come on, get serious. Why would anyone want to steal a bonehead like Roxas?
Oh, thanks.
Where am I?
Who's there?
Who are you?
Restoration at 12%.
Organization miscreants. They found us.
But why would the nobody steal photographs?
Both are nothing but data to them. The fools could never tell the difference. We are running out of time. Namine must make haste.
They will come at you out of nowhere, as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
Sora, go with them, especially if you want to find your friends.
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora. I'll go with you guys.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade.
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
A Keyblade? Keyblade. What was that about? Oh. Sorry about that. Thanks.
Do you guys think we'll always be together like this?
I sure hope so.
Huh? Where did that come from?
Just thinking out loud.
Well, I doubt we could be together forever. But isn't that what growing up's all about? What's important isn't how often we see each other, but how often we think about each other. Right?
Get that off a fortune cookie?
That's it. No more ice cream for you.
Man, today's turning out to be a drag.
Maybe because of yesterday's memory thief.
Nuh-uh. You know what it is? We don't want summer vacation to be over, that's all. So, how about this? We all go to the beach. Why do we go to the beach? Because we haven't gone once this entire vacation. Blue seas, blue skies. Let's just get on the train and go. No? Oh, come on.
Maybe you forgot, but we're broke.
Maybe you forgot I'm smart. Just 2 days to go. You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, the four of us split the prize.
Okay, you're on.
You two are gonna clean up.
Go get him.
It's a promise.
Thank you.
Yeah, cha, ra, cha, ha. Yeah, yeah, ha, 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 cha, ra, ha, ha, ta. Yeah, yeah, ra, ha, 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 ha.
Nice work, everyone. Added to what we started with, we now have, ta-da, 5,000 money.
Sweet.
Let's get tickets.
We can't be together forever, so we better make the time we do have something to remember.
Huh?
Gotcha.
Whoa!
Huh?
Ah.
What?
Roxas! 3 minutes!
Okay.
Four students.
Roxas. The money!
Wait! No!
Huh?
He took it.
Where are you going?
Remember when I fell? I had the money before that. I bet that guy took it.
Guy?
He couldn't have gotten too far.
What are you talking about? There was no guy.
Huh? But he... there wasn't? Really?
Oh, boy.
There wasn't anyone... there?
It's melting.
Sorry.
Cheer up already.
That was definitely weird, though.
Strange.
You said it.
Can you feel Sora?
Can you feel Sora?
Restoration at 28%.
Namine. Hurry. Is it really that hard to make a beach?
We'd be giving the enemy another entry point.
And this?
We can always buy some sea salt ice cream. Objects from that town must be kept out of the real world. You can delete that.
As the key bearer, you must already know. One must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday.
Thus, I do hereby dub the Junior Heroes.
Hey, what do you mean, Junior Heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
I wish for your freedom, Genie.
Ow! Ah!
Sally, why didn't I listen to you?
Don't feel bad, Jack. We'll come up with another plan for Halloween. Next time, we'll do it together.
Power!
I am Mushu!
Or are you too cool to play them now that you have the Keyblade?
Riku? What are you doing here? Did you find her?
I still can't believe it.
It really flew. Wait till I tell Kai. I wonder if she'll believe me. Probably not. I'm searching too.
For your light? Don't lose sight of it.
Sora, where are you going?
I'm gonna go look for my friends. They're waiting for me. Well, where are Donald and Goofy?
Instead of worrying about them, you should be asking about her.
Who are you? Huh? Hey.
Morning.
Huh?
Hello, Roxas.
Hi. And you are...
I wanted to meet you at least once.
Me?
Yes, you.
Olette dragged me along to go shopping.
Hey, you wanna come with us?
Wait. Did you just see that?
He's stalling.
Very well, then. We'll see you later, Roxas. Okay?
Yeah. Did she go to that haunted mansion? Let me go!
Hey! Chicken wuss!
Who's that?
I don't know, but they've already crossed the line. Find a weapon.
Not good.
Roxas!
Huh?
Use the Keyblade!
Thank you.
My name is Naminé. Roxas, do you remember your true name?
Say no more, Naminé.
But if no one tells him, Roxas will...
It's best he doesn't know the truth.
Hey! You're that pickpocket! Whoa!
Cypher, strike a pose, you know?
How's this?
That's totally perfect, you know? How about one more, you know?
What's that for?
Keepsake.
Those freaks in the white jumpsuits are gone, you know?
Cakewalk.
What were those things?
Outsiders, that's what. And if they don't wise up to the rules around here, I might have to take disciplinary measures.
Oh yeah, Cypher's always looking after the town, you know?
Wait up!
Hey, no chickening out of the tournament tomorrow.
We'll be waiting, you know?
So, you hung out with Cypher's gang today?
No, it's not like that. Oh yeah, how was the beach? Wasn't that today?
We didn't go. It wouldn't be the same without you, right?
Sorry. Hey, how about we go tomorrow? We could get those pretzels and...
I promised I'd be somewhere.
Oh. Oh.
You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, the four of us split the prize.
Okay, you're on.
You two are gonna clean up.
Go get him.
It's a promise.
I'm out of here.
Restoration at 48%.
Was that Naminé made of data?
No. Naminé hijacked the data herself. Look what she's done now. She's totally beyond my control.
Calm down.
It doesn't matter. As long as Naminé accomplishes her goal, we needn't worry about what befalls Roxas.
It's up to me. Only the Keyblade Master can open the secret door and change the world.
Well, I'm not gonna betray Sora either.
I'm glad it was Sora.
My friends are my power.
So, your heart won this battle.
It is I, Ansem. Lead me into everlasting darkness.
Sora! Forget it. There's no way you're taking Kairi's heart. Kairi.
We may never meet again. But we'll never forget each other.
No matter where we are, our hearts will bring us together again.
Take this.
It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
Don't worry, I will.
Promise? Don't ever forget. Wherever you go, I'm always with you.
What a mess.
Who are you gonna root for?
Both of them, silly.
Ladies and gentlemen, struggle fiends of Twilight Town, it's time for summer's most sizzling clash. That's right, today is the day for the struggle and title match. Who will be the one to break through the ranks and take on our champion, Setzer?
Cypher, you know?
And who will leave today as our new struggle champion?
Gainer Roxas!
Yes, the crowd is fired up, so you know what comes next. Let's
hey now, it's time to introduce today's combatants. The four bad boys who struggled their way through the preliminaries. Regular finalist and head of the Twilight Disciplinary Committee, Cypher. Completely out of nowhere, who knew he'd make it so far this year? Vivi. An underground favorite and local attitude problem, Hayner. It's his first trip to the finals. And struggler number four, who happens to be my absolute favorite customer, Roxas! So, who will win this sweltering summer struggle? Who will take home the grand prize? The summa cum laude of struggle, the Four Crystal Trophy! And a chance to take on our defending champion, Setzer! It won't be long now, folks. I suggest our challengers go over the official struggle rules before we begin.
Hey, sorry about yesterday.
What? You still worried about that? You need to learn to let that stuff go.
I've got a lot on my mind.
Sorry, man. Wait, what am I sorry for?
Our first match of today's struggle tournament will be between Roxas and his best friend, Haner.
Ready, Roxas? How's this? How's this? I'll show you. I'll show you. How could I lose?
And the winner is Roxas! Not even friendship will slow this kid down, and Haner put up a great fight too.
I lost. Oh, I can't believe it. I guess I taught you well.
I had a lot of fun fighting you.
Yeah, well, I didn't, wise guy.
Hey, let's find a way to cheer you up.
Nah, that's all right.
Out of the way.
You in a rush to lose?
Don't mess with your elders.
Whoa! Just look at those sparks fly. I guess Cypher didn't expect to fight one of his own boys.
When did Vivi get so tough?
You're mine!
I'm not sure what just happened. But the winner is Vivi! In a positively blistering comeback.
That's not Vivi.
Huh?
Thrash him.
Looks like Cypher's withdrawn from the struggle for third place.
So I'm in third now? Oh, baby!
Keep it clean, fellas.
And now, the match you've been waiting for. Roxas versus Vivi!
Ha!
Again?
Roxas! All right. Fight, fight, fight. You really don't remember. It's me. You know, Axel.
Axel?
Talk about blank with a capital B. Man, oh man. Even the Dusks aren't gonna crack this one.
Wait a sec. Tell me what's going on.
This town is his creation, right? Which means we don't have time for a Q&A. You're coming with me, conscious or not. Then you'll hear the story. Uh-oh.
What's going on?
Number 13, Roxas. The Keyblade's chosen one.
Okay, fine. You asked for it.
That's more like it.
So it was you.
Roxas! This man speaks nonsense.
Roxas! Don't let him deceive you!
Roxas!
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 Roxas! Roxas!
Roxas! Olette!
Painter! Pence! Olette!
What? What just happened?
Huh? How did I get here?
Roxas!
Ladies and gentlemen, Roxas, our new top struggler!
Roxas?
You two, play fair now. You're at the top of the bracket.
There's only room for one up here.
Well, may the best man win.
Hey, Rucksack. How about you throw the match for me?
Roxas! Focus!
Let me win, and I'll make it worth your while.
Get real!
Roxas, our underdog hero, versus Setzer, our defending champion. The winner of this match will be the true champion. That's bragging rights for a whole year, folks.
Whatever you think is right, you're wrong. And that is a big mistake.
My life is a chip in my pot. Are you scared of me? What?
As promised.
Thanks a ton, Roxas.
One more treasure for us to share.
I've got a present too, for all of us.
Whoa.
Kyrie, wait up! Hey, do you feel like going out to the island? Cadiz and Walk are all wrapped up in their ball game, and they won't go with me.
Not today. Sorry.
Aw, why not?
Do you remember those boys who used to hang out with us?
Riku?
Yeah.
I wonder whatever happened to him. I sure miss him.
He's far away, but I know we'll see him again.
Sure. Of course we will.
And the other boy?
What other boy?
The one who was with Riku and me all the time. We played together on that island. His voice always used to be there, and now it's gone. I can't think of his face or his name. I feel awful about it. So I told myself, I'm not going to the island until I remember everything about him.
Are you sure you didn't make him up?
Nominee? Namine, what's happening to me?
Who are you? And that's not my name. I'm Kyrie.
Kyrie, I know you. You're that girl he likes.
Who? Please, a name.
I'm Roxas.
Okay, Roxas. But can you tell me his name?
You don't remember my name? Thanks a lot, Kyrie. Okay, I guess I can give you a hint. Starts with an S.
Are you okay? What's that?
A letter. I wrote it yesterday, to the boy I can't remember. I said that no matter where he is, I'll find him. One day. And when I stopped writing, I remembered we made a promise. Something important. This letter is where it starts, I know it.
Wow. I hope he gets it.
He will. Starts with an S. Right? Sora?
Restoration at 79%.
His progress is astounding.
So, what happened?
Namine's encounter with Roxas put his heart in contact with Kairi's. And that, in turn, affected Sora. You see?
Namine. She's a wonder.
She wasn't born like other nobodies. She can interfere with the hearts and memories of Sora and those aligned with him.
But whose nobody is she?
I could tell you. But first, perhaps you could tell me your true name.
It's Ansem.
It's an honor, Ansem.
No way! It's too soon. You can't seriously get rid of him.
It's an order. Why do you hesitate? You, who has been ruthless towards those who turned their backs on the organization.
But it's not like that. He didn't betray us. He can't come back.
If he doesn't return, you know what you must do. Or you will face the consequences.
So you'll turn me into a dusk.
All right, I'll do it, if that's what you want.
Dreaming. But which parts were the dream? Only 3 days left of summer vacation, so don't even mention that assignment.
But we agreed we'd get it finished today.
Yesterday, I fell off the station tower, didn't I? You wouldn't be here if you did.
But man, that was a close one.
Stop changing the subject.
Okay, already. You win. We'll do the homework. Stupid independent study. So, anybody got any bright ideas for a topic? Maybe we could study the stuff that's happening to me. You know, the dreams and the guys in white.
Forget it.
Why? You know, things have been weird with you in the town since the photos were stolen, right?
Well, tomorrow, we're all gonna search the town and find out what's been going on.
Lots of people are helping out.
All that for me? I'll go get some ice cream.
time has come. Our hunt for the Seven Wonders begins. Whoa. Find new rumors already?
Nothing on Market Street.
You twerps aren't gonna scoop us. We're going to the terrace with you.
Hainer, it's not a race.
Well, it is now.
Come on, we can all go.
Olette, hurry!
Huh. Aren't these the steps you talked about? The ones that count different going up and down?
Actually, it's the stupidest thing ever, but...
What?
Rai's the one who counted. He's like, every time I count, it's different. You know?
So, he just counted wrong?
Hey, no worries.
You know, that last wonder wasn't exactly wonderful.
I understand. Say no more. But this next one's gonna be really great. Wonder number 6. We got another lead.
The ghost train mystery.
Everybody knows about wonder number 6.
Yeah, well, I didn't. Did you find out where the train runs?
You can see it from Sunset Hill.
If the rumors are true, it'll be here any minute.
For they say the train is empty. No driver, no conductor, no passengers, no return.
To the beach next year.
Yeah, we better get jobs the second vacation starts.
Good afternoon, slackers. What are you doing out here?
What do you care?
I don't. Tell me anyway.
We're waiting for the ghost train.
Waiting for the ghost train. Why does looking at you always tick me off?
I don't know. Maybe it's destiny.
Destiny? In that case, let's be friends. I don't feel like cooperating with destiny.
When have you ever cooperated with anything?
Cypher!
I know. Tomorrow.
Look!
It's really true. And there's really no one aboard. What's the catch? There's gotta be a catch, right? Then it's real? Let's go to the station. Let's go in. What?
You'll get hurt.
Huh?
The train will be arriving shortly.
Come on.
A train came from the beach. There was no driver, right?
Let's go.
Right?
Let's go home and work on the paper.
The rumors were bogus. The end.
We can still make it sound good if we write about all the work we did.
But what about the last one? The seventh wonder.
Who cares?
I do. Come on, Pence.
Whatever.
Roxas.
It's at that haunted mansion. You know something?
Whoa!
We were gonna check the mansion out tomorrow. It is the most suspicious place.
Right.
Even Cypher's gang was gonna help.
Cypher?
Yeah, Hanner asked him to.
So, what are we looking for?
Well, they say there's a girl who appears at the second floor window. Even though no one's lived here for years.
Roxas.
Naminé? This is me? And Axel's here too.
You are best friends.
Very funny.
Don't you want to know the truth? About who you really are?
No one knows me better than me.
Of course.
But I don't get what's been happening lately.
You know these three, don't you?
Yeah. Sora, Donald, and Goofy. They're from the dreams.
About a year ago, some things happened. And I had to take apart the memories chained together in Sora's heart. But now, I'm putting them all back exactly the way they were. It's taken me a long time, but pretty soon, Sora will be his old self again. The process has been affecting you too, Roxas.
You mean the dreams?
Yes. You and Sora are connected. And in order for Sora to become completely whole again, he needs you.
Me? What for?
You hold half of what he is. He needs you, Roxas.
Naminé? Naminé. Who are you?
I'm a witch, with power over Sora's memories and those around him.
A witch?
That's what Diz called me. But I don't know why I have this power. I just do. I'm not even sure there's a right way for me to use it.
I can't help you there. It's funny. Suddenly, I feel like I don't know myself at all. I guess I would like to know. What do you know about me that I don't?
You were never supposed to exist, Roxas.
What? How could you even say such a thing? Even if it were true.
I'm sorry. I guess some things really are better left unsaid.
Roxas! Roxas!
Huh?
Did you see her?
Yeah. Watch the window. Closely.
Ah, late. That's just the curtains moving. There must be a draft somewhere. I'm surprised this old place even has curtains.
Yeah.
Well, let's head back to the usual spot. Hayner and Olette are waiting.
Hey guys, how'd it go?
The girl in the window turned out to be a curtain flapping in the wind.
I figured as much. The report's already done.
All right.
So, wanna go find Hayner? He's probably at the station. You know, we only have 2 more days together.
Huh?
Summer vacation, remember?
Oh, right.
Tomorrow, we search the town.
Next day's the fair.
The last day of summer.
Don't say that. You'll give me an ulcer.
Not if you explode from all that ice cream first.
Why did you show him the train?
Because he missed the trip to the beach.
That's almost kind of you.
Now, what about you? Are the holes in your memory starting to fill in?
Yes. The haze is clearing.
The same thing is happening to everyone who had ties to Sora. Very soon, to them, he'd be like a good friend who's gone away for a year.
I've waited, and now I want to know. What is it that you want?
Revenge.
Revenge?
Now for the finishing touches. First, we must dispose of Namine. She did a splendid job with Sora, but it's high time she disappeared. Roxas isn't the only one who was never meant to exist. Take care of it, Ansem.
Restoration at 97%.
Gorge, is that all that's left of the worlds taken by the Heartless?
Those worlds will be restored if we beat Ansem, right? But if we do beat him, and all these worlds become restored and disconnected, what's gonna happen to this place and to us?
All worlds begin in darkness, and all so end. The Heart is no different. You see, darkness is the Heart's true essence.
That's not true! The Heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
Kingdom Hearts! Fill me with the power of darkness!
You're wrong. I know now, without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light!
Now, Sora, let's close this door for good!
Take care of her.
Kairi!
Sora!
Kairi! Remember what you said before? I'm always with you too. I'll come back to you. I promise!
I know you will!
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
But, where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
Pyrrha?
Gorge, that's the king's seal!
Hey, have you seen King Mickey? Let's go!
I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you.
Who are you?
Thank you.
you have the Keyblade?
Shut up! Man, I could not sleep last night. Guys?
Huh?
Look at what it's come to. I've been given these icky orders to destroy you if you refuse to come back with me.
We're best friends, right?
Sure, but I'm not getting turned into a dusk for... Wait a sec. You remember now?
Yeah.
Great! But, you know, gotta make sure and all, so, what's our boss's name? Oh, can't believe this.
Roxas, to the mansion. The time has come.
Hayner! Pence! Olette!
The Roxas that I know is long gone. Fine. I see how it is.
Yeah. Don't call me and then lock me out.
Cha ha 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 ha
Your mind's made up?
Why did the Keyblade choose me? I have to know.
You can't turn on the organization!
Organization 13. They're a bad group.
Bad or good? I don't know. They're a group of incomplete people who wish to be whole. To that end, they're desperately searching for something.
What?
Kingdom Hearts. Funny?
It's just... I think I've been running away from the question I really want to ask. What's gonna happen to me now? Just tell me that. Nothing else really matters anymore.
You are...
Naminé!
There's no knowledge that has the power to change your fate.
Even if it doesn't, I want to know. I have the right to know.
A nobody doesn't have a right to know. Nor does it even have the right to be.
But what is a nobody?
Diz, we're out of time. Too many nobodies.
Roxas. Nobodies like us are only half a person. You won't disappear. You'll be whole.
I'll disappear?
No further outbursts.
No, you won't disappear. You'll...
Wait.
Roxas, we will meet again. And then we can talk about everything. I may not know it's you. And you may not know it's me, but we will meet again. Someday soon. I promise!
Let her go! Naminé!
Thank you.
have the Keyblade!
Shut up!
Will it work?
If we can maintain the simulated town until Namine finishes chaining together Sora's memories.
What will happen to Roxas?
He holds half of Sora's power within him. In the end, he'll have to give it back. Until then, he'll need another personality to throw off his pursuers.
Poor thing.
It's the fate of a nobody.
Simply amazing, Roxas.
Axel.
You really do remember me this time. I'm so flattered! But you're too late! Make it all stop.
Got it,
You get on their bad side and they'll destroy you!
No one would miss me.
That's not true. I would.
Axel.
Let's meet again in the next life.
Yeah, I'll be waiting.
Silly. Just because you have a next life.
Donald. Goofy?
At last, the Keyblade's chosen one.
Who are you talking to? Me? Or Sora?
To half of Sora, of course. You reside in darkness. What I need is someone who can move about the realm of light and destroy Organization 13.
Why? Who are you?
I am a servant of the world. And if I'm a servant, then you should consider yourself a tool at best.
Was that supposed to be a joke? 'Cause I'm not laughing!
My apologies. This is only a data-based projection.
I hate you so much.
You should share some of that hatred with Sora. He's far too nice for his own good.
No! My heart belongs to me! Sora. You're lucky. Looks like my summer vacation is over.
Sora!
Who's there?
Sora!
Sora, wake up!
Thank you.
That was some nap.
You mean we were asleep?
I guess we must have been, or I don't think we'd be so drowsy.
When do you think we went to sleep?
Let's see. We defeated Ansem.
Yep.
Restored peace to the world. Found Kairi. Oh, yeah. And then we went to look for Riku. I think that's right so far.
Then what?
What does your journal say, Jiminy?
Gee, there's only one sentence. Thank Naminé. I wonder who that is. What do you say we find out where we are?
You know, I think I've been to this town.
What's it called?
Guess I must have imagined it.
What do you want?
Nothing. Just wondering what was back here.
Now you know. This is our spot.
What? You're new around here, right? I'm Pence.
Hayner, nice to meet you. But we got stuff to do, so catch you later.
My name's Olette. Hey, did you finish up the summer homework yet? Independent studies are the worst, huh?
Homework? Hey, what are your names?
Oh, sorry. We're Sora, Donald, and Goofy.
Hey there.
Sora, Donald, Goofy, we just met someone who was looking for you.
He sure seemed in a hurry. He had a black coat on, so I couldn't see his face. But he had these big round ears. Where'd you see him? At the station. The station, thanks.
Well, you'd better get back to that assignment.
Later.
The kid's trying to find us.
Yeah, let's get to the station.
Ah!
You gotta board the train and leave town. The train knows the way. Here.
Your Majesty!
The king? Was that really him?
It could have been. Yep, I know it was!
Now we know he's okay!
The king was locked in the realm of darkness, right?
Uh-huh.
But we just saw him.
Yep.
And if the king is here, that means Riku's here.
He's gotta be.
Well, I'm gonna go look for Riku. Then he and I can go back to the islands together. Kairi's there waiting for us. What are you two gonna do?
Oh.
Of course, Sora. Do you have to ask?
Hey, what's so funny?
Your face. What do you say, guys? Let's stick together for one more journey. To where again?
We have to board the train.
Oh, yeah. Come on.
Wait up!
Huh?
Hey, Sora?
What?
Nothing, but...
We came to see you off. It just seemed like something we ought to do. Oh, really? Thanks.
You should hurry and get your tickets.
Right.
Huh?
What is that?
They're the same.
Yeah.
Three tickets, please. I can't help feeling like we won't see this town again.
Why not?
You're thinking too much.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, let's go. Bye.
Hey, Sora? You sure we haven't met before?
Positive. Why do you ask?
I don't know.
Right. See ya.
you know? I'm sad.
We'll be back.
Yeah, we can visit Hayner and those guys again.
Guess that's that.
Let's go.
Go where? It's not like we have homes to return to. We don't exist, remember?
Yes, it's true. We may not have homes. But there is some place I want to go. And someone I want to see.
Same here. So, you think you might let us go? I know you're here to get rid of us, but...
Diz wants to get rid of me?
Go.
You sure about this?
I owe you both.
For what?
Castle Oblivion. You helped us.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Thank you.
There goes our ride.
I sent some of my lackeys inside to see if the master of this here tower's as big and tough as they say. Word is he's a real powerful sorcerer, which would make him the perfect bodyguard for me. See, it don't matter how tough he is. Once he's a heartless, he'll do as I say.
A heartless?
That's right. They're those things that come out of the darkness in folks' hearts. Why, with all those heartless at her side, my dear friend Maleficent is gonna conquer everything. And since I got me a debt to pay, I'm going round to a bunch of different worlds and building an army of heartless, special for her. Oh, why am I talking to you pipsqueaks anyway? Go on, Scram, I'm behind schedule as it is.
You ought to find something nicer to do.
Oh, says who? Huh? Oh, it's you!
Pete?
What are you two Nimrods doing here?
What are you doing here?
You know him?
We sure do. Pete's been causing trouble for ages. His Majesty banished him to another dimension a long time ago. I wonder how he escaped.
You want to know how, eh? Well, Maleficent busted me out, that's how. And now your world, no, all the worlds, are gonna belong to yours truly. Because Maleficent's gonna help me conquer him.
Maleficent? Huh.
Oh, what are you laughing at? Why, Maleficent's power is so great that...
She's toast.
Huh?
Sorry, but Maleficent can't help you now.
What do you mean? You! So you're the ones that did it!
Well, we might have had something to do with it.
Heartless Squad, round up! You just wait. Nobody, and I do mean nobody, messes with the Mighty Pete.
So, Mighty Pete, who lives in this tower anyway?
Oh, you don't know, eh? Well, it's old Yen Sid. Of course, he's probably a heartless by now.
Master Yen Sid lives here?
Yen Sid is the king's teacher.
Wow, sounds powerful.
Go, 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 go!
It's a good thing we're on the job, then.
So, the worlds aren't at peace after all?
Hmm.
Master Richard, it's an honor.
Hey there.
Sora, show some respect.
So, you are Sora. Now then, have you seen the king yet?
Yes, we did, Master, but we didn't get a chance to talk to him.
Yes, the king has been quite busy of late. Therefore, it would seem that the task of instructing you three falls upon my shoulders. You have a perilous journey ahead of you. You must be well prepared.
You mean we have to go on another quest? I was looking forward to finding my friend Riku, so we could go back to the islands.
Yes, I know. However, everything in your journey, Sora, is connected. Whether you will find your way home to the islands, whether you will return alone or with your friend, and whether or not the islands will still be there. And the key that connects them all is you, Sora.
I'm the key?
Chosen wielder of the Keyblade, you are the key that will open the door to light. This book contains valuable knowledge you will need for your journey. Study it carefully. Once you have finished, we will speak of the enemies you will surely confront.
Wait a sec. How come the Heartless are still running around?
Your past endeavors did prevent an immense effusion of Heartless from the Great Darkness. Make no mistake about that. However, the Heartless are darkness made real, and darkness yet lingers in every heart. The Heartless are fewer, but while darkness exists in a single heart, it will be difficult to eliminate them.
Gorge, that must mean if everybody's heart was full of light, them Heartless would go away.
Now, it is time to speak of the enemies that you will encounter. If one such as you, Donald, yields to the darkness in their heart, they too will become a Heartless. But you know this. The Heartless are always lurking and ever seeking to capture new hearts. Never let your guard down. Now then. At times, if someone with a strong heart and will, be they evil or good, becomes a Heartless, the empty shell they leave behind begins to act with a will of its own. An empty vessel whose heart has been stolen away A spirit that goes on even as its body fades from existence. For you see, no bodies do not truly exist at all. No bodies may seem to have feelings, but this is a ruse. They only pretend to have hearts. You must not be deceived.
No bodies. They don't exist.
Now then, the being you see before you is known as a Dusk. They are the most common form of nobody. But there are others, some larger, some with frightening and unique powers. Be vigilant. On your journey, you will meet an alarming number of Dusks. They will all attempt to do you harm. Still, they are nothing but empty shells destined to return to darkness. But the beings you see before you now are different. These powerful nobodies have formed a group called Organization 13. It commands the lesser nobodies.
Organization 13.
While heartless act on instinct, nobodies function in a higher manner. They can think and plan, and it seems they are working towards a goal. What that goal is, we do not know. The king sensed the danger and journeyed forth to fight it. He found the Dark Realm's Keyblade and with it closed the door. Now he's traveling from world to world, fighting the Heartless as he seeks the answer to the riddle of the Nobodies and Organization 13.
Then I guess we better go find the king first.
But where could he be?
Well, we won't know till we look.
Yeah, and the king must know where Riku is, because the two of them were together in the Realm of Darkness when we closed the door. You know, after defeating Ansem.
So, before you go, you will need more suitable traveling clothes. Those look a bit too small for you. Through there, you'll find three good fairies. If you ask, they'll create for you appropriate garments.
Gorse, Sora, you sure are growing fast.
I guess. Me, you guys, Riku, and the King. I don't care who this organization is or what it's planning. With the five of us, I mean, six of us, there's nothing to worry about, right?
Yeah!
Well, look who's here, dears. Sora, Donald, and Goofy.
Oh, if you're looking for clothes, you've come to the right place.
I'll do the designing.
Oh, that will never do.
Oh, now, dears.
But don't you like this better?
Hold on.
Are you certain?
Blue.
Would you just decide?
All right, then. Together now, dears. And no more squabbling. Oh, my.
Oh, it's lovely.
Oh, yes. He does look very dashing.
Now, those aren't ordinary garments.
They have very special powers. Take the orb, dear. And watch what happens.
Wow!
Whoa!
Whoa!
Wow!
Two Keyblades!
This journey's going to be twice as difficult as your last.
The garments also have other powers. But you'll have to discover what they are as you continue on your journey.
Okay, I'll do my best. And thanks a lot.
Oh, and there's something else for you from Master Yen Sid.
Oh, boy! It's the Gummy Ship.
So, you guys ready to go?
Now, just a moment. Because of your previous endeavors, the worlds have returned to their original states. That means the pathways between them have disappeared.
How do we get around?
Do not fear. If what the king suspected proves true, the worlds have prepared new pathways along which you may travel. These pathways may be utilized by unlocking special gates. How these gates are opened, I'm afraid I do not know. However, the Keyblade will serve as your guide. When a beam of light radiates from the Keyblade, return to the Gummy Ship. Though the worlds may seem far apart and out of reach, they nonetheless remain connected by invisible ties, as do our hearts.
Our hearts are connected.
That is correct.
Got it.
But be warned, as you proceed, the Heartless and the Nobodies will be using their own paths, corridors of darkness to travel from world to world. They may be attempting to link these dark pathways to the gates between the worlds.
Hey, that's not fair.
Now then,
That is all the information I can give to you. Go forth, Sora, Donald, and Goofy. Everyone is waiting.
Okay, let's get going.
Master Legend!
We sure do appreciate the help.
My goodness, what's that? Haven't we seen this somewhere before?
Yes, dear. I wonder whose it was.
Oh, Malefa!
No, we mustn't remember her name. Oh, dear.
She was a mean old witch. Oh, no. The memories are coming back. What'll we do? Oh, what'll we do?
Perhaps we should tell Master Yen Sid.
Yes, that's what we must do. Hurry.
Maleficent!
Howdy, Sora. How you doing? It's your favorite gummy engineers here, ready for duty. Chip
and Dale.
Happy flying!
Only one?
That's no good.
Wait, I think it's a world we know.